you carried the cat's been in through the night in the darkness. Things are taking on my guy. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. So I'm going to check out if I can get the cop outfit. So this is quite easy. So what you want to do is you want to bookmark the job. There'll be a link in the description. You'll also need a friend who's going to help you out. Now your friend, so whoever starts the job in the description, so whoever starts that job isn't going to get the cop outfit, whereas the friend who joins is going to get the cop outfit. So as you can see on the screen, I joined my friend so I can get the cop outfit. So the friend who I just joined, which is myself, because it's my other console, they won't be getting the outfit. The cop outfit will just be me. So what you're gonna do is you wanna join your friend to get the cop outfit, and your friend can run it back for you. You can join in. You can both get the cop outfit and do role playing and stuff like that. It's pretty good. So you wanna just join your friend in the mission. What you want to do is you want to bookmark it from the description. If it doesn't show up in game, then close your application, and it should pop up. It should be under pause bookmarks, and it should be under last team standing. So yeah, so I just joined my friend here. We're gonna load him. Also, guys, I've got a Discord, so if you guys want to join my Discord, there's a link in the pinned comment. It's appreciated if you guys want to join, help each other out, trade cars or whatever. You guys can do that in the Discord server. Okay, so here we go. I've just joined my friend. My friend's going to start the mission. Okay, so the friend's going to start the mission, and when you launch in, you're both just going to click ready to play. You don't have to change any settings at all. You just keep it as, like, the round one to win and all that. Keep everything the same, just both ready up, ready to play, as you can see we're doing right here. So you both want to just do the exact same thing, just click ready to play. Once you load in, you want to put any type of accessory on. So I put a night vision on, and you want to leave the session. So yeah. Tell me why, tell me why. It's so hard to say goodbye. Alright, guys, so you've got the outfits, so now you can just save at the clothing store. Now I've got a little disclaimer. The outfit is blacklisted, which means every single time you go to close your application, if you want to keep the outfit, then you'll have to keep the outfit on, then close your application. You can't have one of your other outfits on and then load back online, and then the outfit will be there, done well like that. If you want to keep the outfit, you'll have to rerun the job every time you close the application, or just keep the outfit on before you close that, and that's pretty much it. But you guys enjoyed, I'll see you guys next one. Peace.